Congratulate yourself that you have done it. You have flown all this way using your own inner resources. And you have reached your destination with only a few minutes left before you depart this plane. So now that you know you can do it, let's let go of all worry and welcome this landing. As you are coming in for your celebratory arrival, let's do our tension release exercise right now, tightening your whole body at once, squeezing your toes and feet, your calves and thighs tighter, buttocks and stomach, pulling in tighter, tighter. Arms crossed and pushing against each other, shoulders up to your ears, face squeezing tighter, hold everything tight, tight, good, hold and release. Good, and enjoy the after sensations. Now let's take a complete breath. Start by exhaling all the air out, all the way, and then slowly inhaling from abdomen to upper chest, filling completely, fill, fill, all the way. Shoulders relaxed, good. Hold as long as you can, filling and holding. And finally, exhaling slowly as you let your shoulders drop and your face muscles release, along with any need to control. Settle into your breath. Feel it center you, inhaling and exhaling. Inhaling light and trust, exhaling doubt. Open your heart to trust. Continue to enjoy the rhythm of your breath as you imagine the plane, or yourself, as a majestic eagle gliding gracefully down to earth. If you like, you can imagine this eagle filled with the source of that which gives you strength and inspiration, such as God or whatever you like. Visualize this bird guiding you safely back down to earth after your heavenward adventure. That you may feel a few bumps at this lower altitude is routine. Air currents are a little different closer to Earth, but completely safe. Just note where you feel any sensations of concern in your body and open to let the sensations slide right back out rather than holding them and wrestling with them. It's your choice to release these sensations. Also, remember that you experience more bumps in a car, train, or bus on a regular basis than you do on a flight. Many of you have even paid for much bigger bumps on a carnival ride. Your free-spirited eagle doesn't worry about such natural occurrences as rain, air currents, or anything else. It's all routine. Look out the window or imagine your perfect vision of it and see the Earth's normal activities and images drawing closer. It's a unique vantage point and quite an interesting one if you let yourself appreciate it, seeing the housetops, farmland, city life, or twinkling lights. As you get even closer to Earth, see yourself in this magnificent eagle plane wrapped in protective white light. Feel yourself as light and carefree as soft feathers, landing gently on the ground. Ride the wings of trust safely down to Earth. Very good. I'm so proud of you.